Today I've got an interesting challenge. I'm about to transform this cartoonish tower into this beautiful realistic scene using the power of Photoshop and some creativity. So, in general, what do we need? We need three cutout versions of the tower, a beautiful picture for the background, a concrete texture, and a glass texture for our windows. So this is my background. Replacing these towers with our original cartoonish tower would be the first step. By using Content Aware Fill, I can get rid of these towers easily. Now it's time to place our tower on the background. With just a few clicks and tweaks, we'll breathe life into this bland, unrealistic tower. I'm adding a layer mask to the tower layer, and I'm using my brush tool to remove the extra parts. Now I'm adding the white cutouts of the building so I can add a concrete texture to these parts. And for the last part of our collage, I'm bringing the windows cutout so that I would be able to change the glass material. I want to make this flat glass texture round and curvy, and for that I can use warp. I'm creating a group of my tower layers. And above this group, I'm adding a hue and saturation layer. I'm decreasing the saturation of the blues on the tower layers. Look how different the tower looks by adding these simple textures. And at the end, I want to use the camera raw filter to add more depth and texture to this picture. I would recommend you work with all these options so you could get your best result for your render. And we're done. If you like this video, it would be a great support if you hit subscribe to my YouTube channel and give me a thumbs up. Have a great day.